These are the Vee Huntsman bike tires. These tires were specifically designed for electric bikes. The tires feature a tread pattern that is thick enough to handle any sort of off-road situation, but are also smooth as butter on the street. The Huntsmans also feature Vee's override puncture protection system and their endurance rubber compound. You can have peace of mind knowing that nothing's going to cut your ride short. All these things make the Vee Huntsman a great tire option, and I'll tell you how I feel and some of my first impressions. But before we get started, why don't you smash that like and subscribe button? It's a small channel. All of your support helps me to make more and better videos for you. These tires feature an extremely thick tread pattern. This helps your bike achieve much better traction in off-road or loose conditions. With these knobby treads and the sticky rubber compound that Vee uses, the Huntsmans stop on a dime. The extra thick treads with Vee's override puncture protection system means that you don't have to be worried about getting flats on your rides, even through some unforgiving terrain. And even with the aggressive treads on the tires, Vee has designed these to roll smoothly over the street with very little rolling resistance and very minimal noise. When riding on the streets, it's almost silent. The extra thickness of the tread does make these tires heavier than most street or hybrid style e-bike tires. The extra weight does lead to some advantages and some disadvantages. The extra weight does mean that the bike does lose a bit of an acceleration and top speed. This loss is minimal, but it's enough to be noticed. I've lost about 3 miles an hour off my top speed and a slight bit of acceleration, but I haven't fully GPS tested everything yet, so we're going to have to do another test in the future for that. The extra weight of the tires can also help the bike in some ways you might not expect. First of all, the extra weight makes the bike feel extremely stable when riding on the street. It almost makes the bike feel like riding a moped or a motorcycle more than an e-bike. This helps you give you some extra confidence when you're flying through the streets. The extra mass on the tires also helps to keep the bike coasting for much longer, and makes it easier to keep your speed once you're not on the accelerator. Overall, the Vee Huntsmans are a great upgrade option for anyone looking to get less flats, more off-roading capabilities, and a more stable ride. If you are interested in your own pair of Vee Huntsmans, check them out down below in my affiliate link in the description. These tires can easily be installed at home by yourself, and if you're unsure how, I have a whole video detailing all the steps you need to know. I hope you've enjoyed this video and it's helped you decide if the Vee Huntsmans are the right tire for you. Thank you so much for watching, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.